friends, my name is Tanya Singh at Tim Forms Craft. Today I'm going to make an Egyptian bottle face craft. So come, let's go into the video.
Audio Jump.
So materials is paint, palette, cardboard, scissor, painting brush, geometry box means I need compass, cutter, fevicol, comfort or soft touch bottle or any bottle like this. And let's see how to make the craft. So take the bottle and I'm cut halves, two halves. See, I'm cutting properly in the middle. And see, in the cap I'm removing, there also I'm cutting. So I've cut the bottle correctly half. See, I get two halves. You should also cut it like this. And the extra pieces I'm taking out. What side you need, you can take. And I'm going to make girl thing also. You want girl means after 2 weeks or 1 week I will upload, watch in that. And I'm taking a piece of cardboard like this, 8 pieces we need, and bigger piece like this, 1. And I'm taking fairy bond and sticking the top like this with the fairy bond. You should also stick it like this. See, I'm taking the fairy bond and down only I'm sticking it. You want to stick up means it's waste only, because there it's going to go up only. Where it's going to stick, there only I'm applying fairy bond. And after sticking, you can apply fevicol also. And I sticked and take and that smaller one. I'm going to stick 1 inch off of like that. I'm going to stick. So I'm and sticking it. See, very nearly I'm sticking it. And I'm taking the piece I said no. And up 3, the 4 we need, up 3 and down 1. Like this I'm going to stick with the fevicol, or you can stick with the fairy bond. So I've stick and eyebrows and nose together I'm taking. You want means half of eyebrows and nose alone only you can do it. And I'm sticking, and mustache and mouth I'm taking and sticking. Back I'm sticking like this, and cardboard behind that eyebrows and mustache I'm sticking. And for the mustache down I'm also sticking one more. And now I'm going to take a cardboard piece like this for the mustache and to be some more good, and sticking with the fevicol. And it is over, and I'm taking a strips of cardboard and sticking in the down mustache like this and cutting properly. And now it's beautiful, no? And I'm taking paint and going to color it. So like this video, share, comment, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And this craft is for wall hanging. It will be so beautiful in your house for wall hangings. So now I am going to paint. So with fairy wand, please dry it for after doing this. Before painting, 1 hour you can dry it, so it will be so good. And I'm going to stick a cardboard behind this, taking cardboard and drawing correctly and sticking like this. And I'm taking red color, white color and gold color paint. Orange color will not need. Before doing gold color, where and all you are going to do gold color, there and all I am putting white color. And where and all red I am putting, there and all I am putting red color. And black in eyebrows and nose. And in eyes I am putting white. And in the butt they will say no, in that also I am applying gold. And dot dot I keep, in eyes I keep black. So I am going to wall hang it. So it's so beautiful, no? Until then, bye bye from Dith & Forms Craft. Bye friends. We'll be right back.
Oh,